Wisconsin University student just pleaded guilty to entering and staying in a restricted area. This happened at Mar-a-Lago, which is President Trump's private resort in Florida. It happened on Thanksgiving weekend last fall. President Trump said his family was there at the time. Prosecutors say Mark Lindblom snuck in through a tunnel that connects to the beach to the club. He was inside near the pool for about 20 minutes before Secret Service spotted him.